Welcome back to my channel. There's something called as a monthly subscription box, which means you pay a certain amount and they send you surprises every month for more than what you've paid. Brand called Lady Daga got in touch with me and they said, we would like to collaborate with you. Would you like to review our bags? And I was like, yes. So I told them yes. So they sent me their July subscription bag, which looks like this. It's a cute little pouch, like a travel size kit, which I love because we need a lot of bags when we travel. I wanted to use a few things before I put it forward to you guys. So I had to use a few products from the pouch. So that's why it took me so long to put this review up. The first thing they sent me was this one, which is a loofah. And I kind of like taking showers with this because it kind of makes it very easy to basically scrub your body every single day. And also, since I got sent some Bath and Body Works shower gels and everything in my last video in my Goodie bag, I could probably use this with that. Kind of excited for that. The second thing I received was this beautiful eyeliner pencil from this brand called Nabi. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. So this is a peacock eyeliner pencil. I'm gonna quickly show you guys. It's pretty smooth, glides on pretty well. I wish it was a little more pigmented though, because the color bar ones are way more pigmented than this one. I really like this color because it's more like my color. I love blues and hues of blues and greens and everything. And the next thing I got was this one. Okay, basically off late I've been a sucker for accessories. I don't know why. Beautiful neck piece. It's like a layered neck piece. Surprise gift, which is a pair of earrings. I kind of fell in love with this the minute I saw it, because they're those tassel sort of earrings which look like these. I'm gonna quickly change them so you can see how it looks. If you have short hair, you should definitely try and get these, because they're so pretty and they're like a statement thing. You don't really have to wear the chain if you're wearing these kind of earrings. I don't like to accessorize myself up fully. I just like small pieces here and there that kind of make a statement. Scrub from this brand called Fuchsia. It retails for 225 rupees. This has been my savior in the last few days. I really liked using this. It didn't break me out. I mean, I did break out, but it's not because of this. It's because of the Nutella crap that I ate. If you follow me on Snapchat, you know what I'm talking about. So this is basically very nice. It's a very mild scrub. It doesn't have a lot of granules, so it's not harsh on your skin, and it's got a very good scent, but it's not very strong. So it's pretty good for scrubbing your face and your body out. If you don't like using cream scrubs, this one is not for you, but you could obviously use it to scrub your feet or hands or body. Anything is pretty good. I really like this one. I've been enjoying this product a lot. And the next one is my most favorite product. Anything with aloe vera, I'm a sucker for that. And this is a mint cooler skin soother, again from Fuchsia. So the ingredients are aloe pulp, mint leaves and peppermint and essential oil. It's pretty much that's it, because it's got like a strong peppermint scent. If you're someone who likes peppermint, you should definitely buy this, because it works really well. They've got small granules, but they're not like a scrub. It's just like a moisturizer. I kind of like using aloe vera gels as primer as well. It's so good. It smells like polo on my face. I want to eat my face up. Soothes your skin immediately, has a cooling effect on your skin. The minute you apply it, you feel like you've applied like a mask, and it kind of tightens your skin as well, which obviously helps in minimizing the appearance of pores. So this is another favorite of mine in the recent times. So that's about all the products that I received in my Lady Daga bag. I really like the subscription bag. Thanks a lot, Lady Daga, for getting in touch with me and for sending me one of these. So you guys, let me know if you like seeing unboxing videos of Lady Daga bag, and if you do, then I don't mind subscribing to them and showing you guys what I'm gonna get every month. I like this bag a lot because they're like a mixture of everything, like jewelry, and sometimes they even send you scarves and stuff. So they're kind of a mixture of everything, jewelry, clothing, and skin care, and also makeup. So it's kind of something that we all look for. I really hope you send shoes as well. Sorry, too much expectation. All of the details about Lady Daga subscription will be down below in the description box, and also the prices of these products will be down below in the description box as well. And you can check them out and you can let them know that I sent you.